Yeah, when you look at corn processing, the reason that corn is processed is you want to increase the availability of the starch to the rumen bacteria. You can take whole corn, obviously it's unprocessed. You can dry roll it or crack it, and that exposes more surface area, so you've got better access to the bacteria. We steam flake our corn. The reason that we steam flake it is when you add moisture to it, things begin to swell, then when you heat it, they swell further, and then when you run it through a set of rolls, you basically burst, if I can put that in quotes, you burst that starch granule, which it increases the accessibility of the starch granule to the rumen microorganisms. And so by increasing the accessibility of that starch granule to those microorganisms, you get a faster and a greater extent of starch digestion than you do with the other processing types. When corn shows up, obviously it comes in on a truck from a farmer or a grain broker. It's delivered to the mill, our guys unload it. It goes into one of our storage units, then it's conveyed to the mill. We add water to it prior to entrance into the steam chest. Then we steam it. It gets to about 210 degrees for about 45 minutes. And then it goes through a set of rolls, and those rolls, the purpose of the rolls is to break up the starch granule to make it more available to the rumen bacteria from an enhanced digestion standpoint. If you look at the data that's out there, and nothing's definitive, but flaked grain will increase the efficiency or the amount of production you can get per pound of grain by somewhere in the neighborhood of 8 to 16%. And so that's why we flake our grain as a processing method, is to, again, allow us to see the best beef production with the fewest amount of resources that we can use.